Welcome to the mSpy installation tutorial. Today, we're going to show you how to install mSpy on a jailbroken iPad. Please note that an iPad needs to be jailbroken with Cydia installed before you begin the installation. Let's start and do it step by step. First, launch Cydia. Select Sources. Press Edit at the top right corner and then Add at the top left corner. The screen will ask you to enter the URL. Type the following address: repo.mspyonline.com to download mSpy, and now press Add Source. We simply need to hit Return to Cydia and Done, meaning that the update has been finished. Find MTechnology Limited Repository. Select iPhone Internal Service, that is mSpy, and hit Install and Confirm. Again, it may take a couple of minutes to complete. Once it's finished, press Restart Springboard. And again, it takes some time updating the iPad and getting it configured up correctly. Just sit tight for a while and wait until it asks you to unlock the device. Unlock the screen and find the mSpy icon. Tap on the icon, press continue, accept the license agreement. Now it asks you to allow the GPS location tracking. Simply press OK. Now what we're going to do is put the registration code. In our case, it's 178174. Press finish registration. Now it's going to show you a pop-up message saying that the installation is successfully finished. Press OK and wait until the target iPad gets registered in our tracking system and restarted. Again, it may take a minute to finish the registration. While it's finishing the registration, be ready to take some additional steps afterwards to hide the Cydia app. Now, it's rebooting after taking backup. Now, let's check if mSpy icon has disappeared. Great, it's gone. You can hide the Cydia app as well in case it was not there before the installation. For that, open Cydia, go back to mTechnology and move to Hide Cydia, hit Install and Confirm. Now let's restart Springboard and wait until it finishes rebooting. You can see that Cydia is still present. To hide it, go to search and put a specific code in the search bar which is the same at all times. 4433 star 29342. Hit search. Now it's getting restarted. Now, let's check the Cydia app has now disappeared. In case the target user has a jailbroken iPad and there is no need to hide this icon, you can put it back up with the same specific code, 4433 star 29342. Make sure you type it in correctly. If not, it won't let you bring Cydia back. Again, it may take some time to reboot the device. Let's check it out. It can start rebooting again like this. Okay, now Cydia is back on the screen and working. Congratulations.